What's going on, people? It is still Thursday, September the 24th, 1:39 in the office. Working and my work, editing a vlog. Almost done. Just going over to fine-tuning things. But yeah, like I said, I washed my hair. I was like, okay, let me wash my hair. So, I only retwist it with the pins when I wash it. But, like, in between washes, I use the crochet needle if I want to gather the loose hair. Yesterday, my nephew told me he's going to be locking his hair. I was like, yes! I thought he was locking his hair a long time ago. Because, I mean, he was doing these twists and stuff, and it looked like locks, but it wasn't locks. And he got that hair that is on lock, like, boom! He got, I don't know all these curl types, but he have, you know, like, we have a good curl pattern. I don't know the hell you want to call it. But his hair gonna lock in no time. And I'm like, I'll be looking at him like, he's hair goals for me. But my thing is, like, if I had left my, you know how long? Yeah, but hey. My hair's growing pretty fast. Who has it? Well, I called my friend at work the other day, was like, did you cut your hair? I'm like, no, shrinkage. Some people deal with shrinkage with locks. It happens because of the curl pattern of your hair. So it's you know, this is a process. I don't care. I'm good. Nope, I didn't cut it. Yo, this seems to be the longest one. But on it, the ponytail's coming. It's coming. I believe the Lord. It's coming. So yeah. And I don't really mind washing it because, yo, if I had a full head, I dread it because I dread it. Ha! Yeah. But doing this, maintaining this would be no problem. And no matter how long it gets, no problem. Because it's just here. Yeah. But she growing nice. Everything is locked. Next month, October, it is a year. I don't know what day. I just go with October. Yeah. We're doing good. I have to combine some. This one is kind of concerning me. Because there's a thinness right here, so I'm gonna watch it because I'm like, because it's thin right here. So I'm just gonna like leave it, not play with this one. Let it do what it do. Anyway, guys, let's get into this vlog.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Friday. We made it. Yeah. Hitting that tooth. Jesus! I'm learning. I said I was going to do it in the shower. I'm like, just keep my mouth closed and just keep my finger on the power. I mean, on and off. You see my hair took out the clips? Yeah. I do like it. It's quicker than using, because I have I have these. These been sitting up on top of there. Sometimes I take it down using. I'm like, fuck. But I like this, and now I know actually how to use it properly. Keep your mouth closed. The thing is, it's on soft, bruv. Let me see, mode. That's pulse. Let me see what normal is like. My God. It works. Okay,
let's go.
if it's 10:19. I'm glad I went earlier. The line is crazy, but they move fast here at Trader Joe's. You saw the video, you know, prior to this on a standalone. You know, I went shopping, so yeah. I just called. I'm like, I went to do my COVID test on Saturday, and they said 3 to 4 days. I'm like, why I don't have my test yet? And it'll be Friday. So I said, let me call. Because they told me I could leave my number or email. So I'm like, okay. But they said I didn't leave an email. So I call, and she's like, both tests are negative. How you doing? Thank you, Jesus. So I did the antibodies and to see if I had it. So I didn't have it, and I don't have it. Bless the Lord. So she's going to send me an email so I could get the link, because I just want to have that for record. For records. I'm like, yeah, can you send me that link? So hallelujah. And I'm planning on staying that way. So yeah. 6 feet, bitches. Bye. I left the house like a little bit before 9, I think. I don't think I said the time in the vlog. I had to stop and get refills for the plugins. Always gotta count. I have 6 of them in my apartment. 1 in my room, 1 in the bathroom, 1 in the guest room. I don't even know why. The guest room, I could like really pause on that, because I mean, nobody be in there like that. So, but I put it in there anyway. 1 for the guest room, I have 2 out in the living room, because the living room, the dining room, it's a big open area, so I have 1 on one side and 1 on the other. And I said the bedroom, and then my office. So, I never had these, like, this is a new scent, vanilla cream, I never had it. I'm like, yeah, these things are expensive, $5 for 2. I got that and vanilla pink and papaya. Yeah. Yeah. Time to go home, I'm hungry. Back home, laundry out, laundry, wow, groceries out the car. Time to do some laundry, gotta do them whites. Good morning, happy Saturday. Just got off the phones waiting for my godson to wake up to wish him happy birthday. He's 4 years old. It's crazy how time flies. 4 already. Talk to him a little more later because just having breakfast, but I really wanted to see him first, you know, when he got up. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:11 a.m.
Oh shit, 9:11. It said it was supposed to rain at 9 o'clock. It didn't rain, but it looks dreary outside. I'm debating if I'm going out or not. But I'm about to make myself some breakfast. Look, when y'all leave a comment, don't erase it when you don't like my response. This thing is crashing about YouTube. And, you know, I'm not particularly... You know, you have some keyboard gangsters and stuff like that. And I'm not saying, you know, y'all keyboard gangsters, but some of y'all. It's just because it's funny, like, sometimes I wonder... I don't know. Like, for me as a vlogger, when I watch other vloggers, I don't know. I just look at them as regular people, like, just like me. We just putting our life on camera, on the internet. And so, the haul that I did, I put a disclaimer in there, because when I was shopping, I was like, okay, I know how people are, you know, and it's kind of stupid, because in my comment to the person, because they, you know, they must have heard the, you know, they heard the insert when I said, oh, you don't see no vegetables here because I have enough vegetables at home. I put that in there because I know somebody is going to say something that, you know. And my whole thing is, so what the fuck if I don't buy no damn vegetables? Shit. Be realistic. Every time you go shopping, there ain't vegetables and fruits in your cart. So why do you think the purple people that you watch up on YouTube doing the same thing? Or not doing the same thing? So stop it. Like, stop putting unrealistic things on people that you're watching on this. Because we just people just like you. We just have a camera. We film. We record. We edit. That's it. So stop the shit. Y'all, good morning, happy Sunday. Okay, I want to watch, I think it was Antebellum, is that how you say it? That's what I'm looking for right now. That's what it's called, Antebellum. Antebellum, yeah. Make myself something to eat. Okay, Antebellum, is that what it's called? What the hell did I just click on? Bitch! I was just right there. Yeah, Antebellum. Yeah, yo. I'm just chilling today. My brother, I think my nephews might come by today, so I'll be good to see them. I'm just chilling.
Hello! How you doing?
What's up, yeah?
How you doing?
I'm good. How you doing? I got my water.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I got my water. What's up, people? Good morning. Happy, happy Monday. It's beautiful out here. Oh, it says it's cool. The fall hasn't officially, but more like later in the week, it'll start being cooler. Today's going to be, I think it says 78. Not much. Right now, 73 degrees. I can dig it. Hope you had an awesome weekend. Let's get this week started. I thought I couldn't hate a word more than the word moist, but it's really pissing me off. The word literally. Oh my gosh. Like, do people really know what the word literally means? Like, I'm literally driving in my car. I'm literally talking to the kid. Do you know how stupid that sounds? I'm talking to the kid. I don't have to put literally in there. I'm doing it. Can you see me doing it? I'm literally pointing my fingers down. Can you see? It's annoying. I'm like, is this a new thing? Like the word cap, they're supposed to, that means lie. That if everything you say is literally, it's so annoying. I've watched some people, I'm like, oh my God, would you shut the hell up? Do you have any other words in your language, in your dictionary, in your mind? Literally this. I'm like, bruh. Jesus. Mm-hmm. little detour. I mean, this ain't like a way I haven't driven before, but you know, you just want to just go your way. I don't know, they're doing, it's always working. And they, everywhere you turn, on the road they're working. And this idiot on the left side of me, yeah, you wait. Because he was going to try to speed up and come in front of me. Nigga, we all trying to go the same. You go behind me, you poops. They went by pretty quick. It was busy in the morning. And it slowed down a little bit. I ain't complaining. The day went by quickly though, even though it wasn't like busy the morning half, yeah, but other than that, real cool. So the weather is, it's beautiful. 77 degrees. Hallelujah. Let's get on the road. Stop with some gas in the car, but I'm gonna close out the vlog here. Thank y'all again for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. Yeah, I'm gonna say, especially those of you who came to this vlog in the first hour. Those of you come after, still appreciate you, but I explained it in the last, well, the vlog before that, those who watch. It just feels like, you know, to me what it is, it's like when you got your favorite show and you know it's come on a certain time, boom, and you're there. So I appreciate you. Very, very much. And yes, I do shout you out on my community tab. That's what it's called, I believe. So, you know, and that will be there, like I said, until YouTube takes away the community tab. So, yeah, I definitely shout you out. You there in the first hour? I got you, because you got me. And on that note, I'm out.